Hey guys, I had a question. Could you be in ketosis with negative ketones on urine tests? So you do the keto stick or the keto strip and it comes out negative. The question is, could you still be in ketosis? Let's talk about that. First thing you need to know, there are three different types of ketones: acetate, acetoacetate, and beta-hydroxybutyrate, okay? But the one, the specific ketone that's tested only on urine test is acetoacetate, okay? So it doesn't really check these other ones right here. So the problem is, not the problem, but what happens over time as you keto adapt and you convert more from sugar burning to fat burning, you convert this one to this one right here, beta hydroxybutyrate. So you're converting more of this, less of this, so it may not show up on a urine test, all right? Because your body's more efficient, because when you're measuring ketones, you're just measuring the excess of ketones from the urine, okay? It doesn't really tell you what's happening in the blood or other places. This is the excess that's spilling over. But when you're using those as fuel and adapt, it's not going to show up necessarily, all right? That's one thing. So if you wanted to check this, you could get a blood test. The problem is it's a bit expensive. So yes, you can actually show negative. Nothing shows up, like zero ketones. But doesn't necessarily mean you're not in ketosis. Look for other factors. Are you losing weight? Inches lost? Are you feeling good? Okay. And if your carbohydrates are 20 grams per day, net carbs or less, you're going to be in ketosis. Okay. But anyway, I want to do a video on that just to clear up the confusion. So let me know what you think. Put your comments down below. Hey guys, a quick survey question. I want to know what topic you would like me to do a video on. So each week I'm coming up with different types of videos, but I would rather have you tell me what you're interested in. So I put a link down below. Please fill it out.